Hey guys, this is Gaming or Beyblade Loss here, back with episode number 11 of my Call of Duty Black Ops 1 campaign series. So yeah, this is going to be episode number 11, and so yeah, this actually after we caught Steiner, and so yeah. Anyways, again, if you are enjoying the series so far, please give it a like, and if you haven't seen my other series or my other videos, please go ahead and check them out, feel free. And so yeah, let's just go to our get started basically. Alright, let's do this. So yeah, now we're basically just going into here, and yeah. Are you serious? So basically everybody has a gun except for me, I have a pistol. Who cares, I don't really mind. Pistols are for me, I guess. Oh god. The door. No idea what we're trying to do here, basically. Pretty sure I'm supposed to open this door. There you go. When he tells me to, great. Are you serious? Yep, they're being poisoned. That sucks. It really does.
Assaulting a position!
have no idea how we survived, but they died. It's so weird. Direct arrow. Oh, so now we're shooting them, great. Oh god, grenade. Let's do here. Explosives. Oh my gosh. Wow. Sorry guys about that. Yeah, it's going with this again, of course. Trying to shoot the red barrel. I'll pick up this gun. Yeah, I mean like these old guns, like World War. And sorry for the background noise, like, do you hear any? But yeah, sorry about that. Anyways, let's go back and hopefully try to explode that. Who else? Oh, okay. Shoot that. Do this thing. Alright. I guess we finally did it. It exploded, so that's good at least. Alright. Basically, oh wow, he's running. Yeah. Anyways, I guess that's the end of the mission. I guess it's end here. So anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode, which is episode number 12. Bye.